4 class. This is your lecture number 5. Our topic is today successor and predecessor. Successor and predecessor. First we discuss what is the successor. In previous classes we also know what is the predecessor and successor. The successor is the number that comes just after the given number. The successor is the number that comes just after the given number. Means the next number. Okay, student. For example, 4 just comes after 3. 4 just comes after 3. So 4 is a successor of 3. Okay. 18 just comes after 17. 18 just comes after 17. Okay, so 18 is a successor of 17. Okay, just next number. Just next number. Okay. So formula for finding the successor is equal to the given number plus 1. Given number plus 1. For example, 8999. We have to find the successor. So just add plus 1 and this becomes 9000. So 9000 is a successor of 8999. Okay. Now the predecessor. The predecessor is the given number, is the number that just come before a given number. You know that in successor the number just becomes after, but in predecessor just before, mean previous number. As you know that 3 comes before 4, 3 comes before 4, 3 4 se pehle aata hai, to 3 is a predecessor of 4. 3 is a predecessor of 4. Okay, for example, 52 53 से पहले आता है तो 52 is a predecessor of 53. The number just comes before the given number is called the predecessor. For example, same example, 8999. For finding the predecessor formula is given number minus 1. Given number minus 1. So predecessor is equal to 8999 minus 1. So 8998, because we have subtract 1, so this number becomes 8998. So this is the predecessor of the 8999. This is the successor, the next number. This is the predecessor, the previous number. Okay, so students, come to the exercise 1.2. Write the predecessor of the following number. Numbers are given. We have to write the predecessor of all the numbers. Now question number 2. Write the successor of the following number. We have to write the successor of the following number. Numbers are given. We have to write the successor mean next number. For finding the predecessor, subtract 1 from the given number. For finding the successor, just add 1 to the given numbers. Okay, so let's solve. I have solved one part of each question. Other parts you should solve in your notes. Okay, students, so let's see how to solve the predecessor and successor. I have written one part from question number 1 and one part from the question number 2 for finding the predecessor. So just write the one from the very right side number below. Okay, sabse right side pe number ke सामने माइनस 1 लिख दिया तो सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे 7 माइनस 1 6 8 सेम एज इट इज 0 सेम एज इट इज 0 सेम एज इट इज और 6 सेम एज इट इज सो दिस इज आवर फाइनल आंसर 60086 इज द प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ 60087 60,086, because 60,086 just come before the 60,087. So this is the predecessor. Now find the successor. For finding the successor, student, you should know that we have add plus 1. So just add 7 plus 1, 8. 1 same as it is, 8 same as it is, 4 and 4 same as it is right below. Okay, so this is our predecessor. This is our predecessor. Okay. Successor. 44,818 is the successor of 44,817, because 818 it just comes after 817. So this number is successor. Successor means next number. Predecessor means previous number. So write the answer in your books also. Write the answer in your books also. Answer of predecessor this and answer of successor is 44,818. So student, you should solve all the other parts in your H work. Okay, thank you.